potential, I'm feeling the leash. Sheesh, I put that bitch on the leash. Leash, hit them all till they deceased. Cease, Lord have mercy on all my any needs. No, I may get it all by any means. No, I won't fall, I ain't copping no please. Pull my dick out and she drop on her knees. Power B, he going dumb on the D.
Skeleton crew, how are you? It's your boy Jack over here with my main man Angus over here.
What's going on, guys? We're on our way to Folly Beach. We're in Folly Beach.
Yes,
and we're about to tear shit up. We are currently going through the swamps and we're about to shred on absolute monsters of ankle high waves.
So 1 foot rollers.
We might get footage, we might not, but you know, you're here for the fucking ride. So just be happy.
Update, just got out of the water and you know, the waves don't look like much from here. But once you get in there, they're pretty nice.
Is that a dad just like walking in? No, I think he's got a wetsuit on.
That'd be pretty crazy.
He's
just walking in with normal clothes.
It kind of looks like it.
It looks like he's wearing normal clothes.
What is the no boards? There's a father out there. The kid has a Vissla wetsuit.
You can tell from me. You got good vision.
Thanks, man.
I say my strongest scent is taste. Get a good look at those boogers too.
It's got a booger count going in the corner of the video right here.
Leave a comment and guess how many are in Jack's nose.
You get a free Skelly Crew shirt if you can guess how many boogers are in my nose.
Nah, but really, hey, you're gonna be seeing a lot of us, and you know, your boys, we don't gotta be in Jersey to send you clips and shit. So
no time.
You're gonna get that Angus. You gonna get that Jack?
You might.
Is that Jack Fair? That's his Instagram handle, but that is Jack Fair. Might be.
Who knows?
But hey, until next time, we love you, and let's see what Dylan and Zach, or whoever else is featured in this next clip, is up to. Mwah.
Immaculate vibes. The vibes are immaculate.
Immaculate.
Wetsuit.
Beanie. Oh. Where's your beanie?
Wetsuit.
On your back.
It's good to see. Yo, put it on.
Wetsuit. Beanie. Woo! Wetsuit. Beanie. Wetsuit. Beanie.
The beanie weenie gang.
Yo, you gotta talk to the vlog. No, not me. What's up, vloggers?
Undisclosed location.
Undisclosed location.
If I ever see you here, I'll kill you. Like, straight up. I'll just drown you.
This is Skelly's spot. Don't touch it. Don't even think about it.
Yeah.
Hey, let me get some of that vintage ass, grandma!
Are you sure that's even?
He's gonna pull it really hard.
Alright, cool. Whether
a man could worse than you would ever know.
Gotta prep, yo. Gotta be ready for this.
How are you gonna do this to me, Oreo?
Is it inside out, dude?
It's inside out, no cream. I'm getting my money back. Turn around.
Oh, he's turning.
Something is wrong.
Trying to get the Grom's boots on.
Hey, it's really hard, man.
Why did you get such a small size?
Yo, what up? It's Nicky Wines, a.k.a. Schwando, a.k.a. Nicky Schwanz, a.k.a. Handsome Boy 69, a.k.a. whatever you want to call me, but it has to add Schwanz, a Wines, a Nicky. Aye. First off, we got Christina with the drip. She fell today, but it's aye. Then we got Z Money, got the honeys. We got Mikey Pikey Hikey Tikey. We got Krizzy, got that drippy. Krizzy. We got OG Dose Stacks in the cut. We got Nicky Wines again. And we got Brendan.
Yeah.
Yeah. Your finger
you're stuck.
That's not traveling the
What's wrong with it? It's cramped.
Like I said, but it's more by respect. They give me
get
a
it undone.
It's okay.
Yo, how do you get it undone?
Do up.
Yo, yo, almost. Oh, wait, yo, make it flat. Yo, yo, it's good. It's good. Look, it's normal now. It's normal. Yo, right there is stuck. Yo, it's normal now. Come on.
Was that for real?
Yeah, it was for real. It was like stuck, right? Yo, yo. Look at it.
Yo,
bro, what the fuck?
All right, everyone, bring it in. So we went through. All right, so we went through the woods, right?
Did you not have your plane? No, not yet.
So we went through the woods and Brendan was with us, and we're back on the top of the ski lift, and Brendan is not here. Brendan was chest high in a sinkhole, so
and he took me hostage. He took me hostage, so I left him.
So now we gotta go find him.
Hopefully, we find him.
Creamy Chris.
So Operation Find Brendan,
aka Creamy B.
Creamy B.
Daddy B. Creamy B. To divide and conquer.
No,
that's not the way. We all stick
together. I know where he was. We'll go there. If he's not there, he's dead. We have to assume a bear got him, and we're going to get out of here. We're going to go get some Chick-fil-A, all right?
Assume the worst, Five Guys. Assume the worst, get Chick-fil-A.
Skeleton crew, I love Five Guys.
We just made it out of the woods for the second time, and look who's coming down. Hey. Oh, he's going backwards.
Dude, he just popped up. I don't know.
Bro, he looks a little
He came out of nowhere. He finally made it out of the woods. Rescue mission over.
No, it's not. We
lost. Oh, no, but we're missing Wando and Krizzy now. All right, it's mission find Wando's. They're both lost in the woods. We just got a call from on the ski lifts. Let's go find them. And we found them.
We did it, boys. We've been out here for 30 minutes. We almost went through a whole bottle of water. And if there was a zombie apocalypse, me and Chris are not a good match together.
All right, whole squad's back.
All right, so we are taking you through the woods.
Outside for you, and I put links on both wrists. Cause you got control over me, and you got no sight. You don't need love, baby. We don't need long. Follow my lead for once, and if I make up for the time, I'm gonna make the way down worth the ride. Not like this, I'm not going out. This is not love. I'm a glorified. Don't stop sticking my foot out for you. And that's not all.
Look out of a little thing and he'll come over and he'll say, and you roll down the window, you give him the card, and then you're like, yeah, fill it up regular. Alright. So he does it, right? And we're sitting in the car and we're like, dude, where's the guy? Then we realize, like Zach said, we're in Pennsylvania, buddy.
And then 10 minutes later.
So now, look, I gotta take care of Zach, so
you don't know how to do this.
Yo, yeah, I do.
No, you don't.
There we go.
Okay. Ready? Hey, we figured it out.
Pro tip right here. Ready, ready, watch. See right there? Latch goes down, and it'll hold it for you.
Do you imagine it came out?
All right, skeleton crew. Hey, that's gonna do it for another week of exciting content. So, hey, listen, be sure to keep checking us out. We're gonna have shirts on the way, which is huge, and we're blowing up on TikTok. So go follow that. It's called Skelly Crew, same as the YouTube. And hey, we're gonna have a lot of content. So you better keep an eye out for that. All right, and hey, till the casket, baby. Mwah. Out.